small key. It looks like it could open Oliver's door in Mary's office.
According to what we know, Oliver seemed to be the focus of Hugo's wrath. That the child should be forced to leave the manor for this place. The poor boy had to live with the fear of crossing his brother.
Fortunately, he seemed to have found love and consolation with the gardeners who took him in, but this didn't prevent his sudden disappearance. Let us try to discover how and why.